The Frost King Window Shrink Film Kit is one of those DIY projects that you can actually do. It will make your home more comfortable, it'll save you money. So do try this one at home. Apply the Frost King double-sided tape around the perimeter of your window. Next, peel off the paper backing so you can expose the adhesive all the way around. Attach your plastic sheet by starting in the top corner, leaving a couple inches all the way around. Attach it directly to the adhesive strip, working your way down and across, keeping the plastic as taut as possible. Once your plastic is secure, grab your hairdryer on the highest setting and blow the plastic from the top down until it's a nice clear membrane. Take your scissors and trim away the excess so you have a nice, neat, clean look around your window.